causes the body to produce really thick and sticky mucus in the lungs and the pancreas. So it leads to chronic lung infection and then loss of lung function.
My name is Stephanie Rossick, and I'm the mother of two children with cystic fibrosis. Keith is a freshman in high school. He was diagnosed, they told us his life expectancy was about 18. But the current life expectancy is about 37, which is a pretty amazing advance in the 14 years that Keith has been around.
When I first started running, I wasn't all that good at it, but when I got better and better, my lung got better. I can run a 6 minute mile. I feel good because not a lot of people can run a 6 minute mile.
It's never easy to hear that your child's life expectancy is limited. It just amazes me how strong he is. He doesn't linger on it. He just moves forward and does what he needs to do to keep himself healthy.
I am doing the best machine to break up the mucus inside of my lungs. I have to do it twice in it for 20 minutes.
To have two siblings have cystic fibrosis is not very common. My little sister really looks up to me, and when she sees me doing a treatment, she wants to do hers too because she wants to follow my footsteps.
My name is
Kennedy,
and I'm 7 years old.
When she was 3 and a half, she had part of her lungs removed. She's so feisty, and that's personality. That part of her is what's making her get through this and why she is as strong and as healthy as she is today.
My day is pretty similar to the others living with CF. First thing I do is pop some oral pills. Then I move on to my breathing treatments, my chest physical therapy. Depending on the day, I'll do either running or cycling, hit a yoga class.
Yeah, right.
I take my pills throughout the day, end the day with some more breathing treatments, and then I do it all the next day. The Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, they're the reason I'm alive today. They're the ones driving and funding research. This research is changing our lives. I started Kalydeco. Within 4 days, I stopped and took a deep breath in, and I wasn't coughing, and I could actually breathe. I kind of opened my eyes to a future. I mean, I've never let anything stop me in the past. Now I'm thinking, oh, I'm going to be old, and I'm going to have gray hair. And that's what I talk about all the time. My dream is for patients to be adults and grandparents and great-grandparents and have gray hair. And I know that is a fact. It's going to happen. I know other patients with CF are going to have more endless opportunities because of this drug. We know how to do this, and just remain hopeful and excited because we